MixedInKey 10 allows seamless integration with Apple Music. You can add MixedInKey 10's industry-leading key, energy, and tempo results, plus edit all other tags in your audio files so that your Apple Music collection is super clean and easy to navigate. Integration between MixedInKey 10 and Apple Music can be done in a few simple steps. Let me show you how. Open Apple Music and create a playlist to add songs to. In this example, I've named the playlist MixedInKey 10. From your Apple Music songs list, select the songs you want MixedInKey 10 to analyze and add them to this playlist. Open MixedInKey 10 and navigate to Personalize. Under the Update Tags submenu, turn on Update Common Tags. Check the option to write key and energy level, and then set the results to be written to the comments. Turn on Update Custom Initial Key Tag. This setting isn't used in Apple Music, but it's useful if using other DJ software with your Apple Music collection. Turn on Update Tempo Tag and turn off Keep Existing Tempo Values. Navigate back to the collection view, click on Add Tracks, then choose Add Music Playlist, and select the playlist that you created earlier. Analysis will begin automatically. Once analysis is completed, go back to Apple Music, select all the tracks which you added to the playlist, either from the playlist itself or from the main songs list. Right-click and choose Get Info. When prompted to edit multiple items, choose Edit Items. In the window that opens, add a space to an unused field and then press OK. This allows Apple Music to reload the tags for these songs. Finally, ensure the fields for comments and beats per minute are active, and you'll see your MixedInKey 10 key, energy, and tempo results are now present in Apple Music.